I've had a good number of white pine trees that I've planted, and they all have the same problem. An otherwise sturdy tree seems to die out at 6 to 8 inches from the top. Why are the tips of my white pines dying? Any thoughts are greatly appreciated. Thanks, and this is Art. The white pine trees.
Yep.
The tips are dying.
Tips are dying.
We had a discussion about this.
What yes, we did.
What do you think about that?
White pine weevils.
It's the weevil. How about that?
Yeah, they attack just the tips of the pine trees. Mm-hmm. And he should be able to see them at some point. But yeah, you're supposed to cut out, spray insecticide, but you can actually cut out the section that they're in. Now that's going to, you know, our apical dominance.
Yeah.
That's going to take out that main leader, but that doesn't mean that the rest of the plant will die. It'll just send more shoots more evenly out. Right. It won't just be as tall, single trunk. But yeah, that's a major problem. Mm-hmm.
Major problem, major insect pests of white pine.
In the United States.
Mm-hmm. And to think about it, if you have tall white pine trees, then you have to figure something else out.
Yeah.
So I would call a certified arborist.
Yes.
Have them to come out, mm-hmm. assess the damage for you.
Yes.
And they could possibly, you know, treat this issue for you.
Right.
Yeah. So an insecticide would probably be a soil systemic drench. Here's what I'm guessing.
Would most likely
be
that. Since they're eating on the bark.
Right.
And in the cambium layer, which is what kills the top of the tree. But then they lay eggs, and so the cycle continues.
Right, yeah. If you have shorter trees, I would just prune it out.
Prune it out.
Right, but if you have taller trees, then yeah, it's probably going to be a soil systemic drench.
Yeah.
Right, but contact a certified arborist.
Yeah, make sure that's what it is.
Yeah, make sure that's what it is.
Because they have bucket trucks and things that they can get up in the tree and assess it better than you can from the ground.
And that way they can just prune it out instead of having to use, you know, an insecticide if you don't want to use that.
Right.
Right. Okay. Yeah, but it is, those weevils are a problem.
Major pest.
How about that? All right, Art. Hope that answers your question. Yeah, contact a certified arborist, all right? Let them come out there and assess that damage for you. Thanks for watching. If you liked it, subscribe. We have hundreds of family plot videos for you to view.